Fireball.
Good morning, Highland. I'm Hope, and this is Jaden. Today is Monday, April 22nd, and you're watching RamTV.
What's up, Ram fam? I'm Marjorie Teeters, and this is The Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated.
Hey, seniors, good luck on your final midterms.
Hey, everyone. RamTV helped Poke High School with their Every 15 Minutes video. The video has been well received and brings a good message to not just high schoolers, but everyone. So go check it out on our YouTube channel.
Thank you, Trent Brown, for directing the video and others that helped.
Reminder, prom is just right around the corner. Better get your date soon. Here's a picture of the flyer with more info. Congratulations to Highland Speech Team, who took third in state. Highland student Arunab Sakar is the state champion in extemporaneous speaking and impromptu speaking. We are so proud of Arunab and the entire speech team and coaches. Sorry if I butchered your name.
Also, congratulations to Highland science teacher Shelby Densley, who was nominated and is a finalist for Simplot Teacher of the Year. We are so proud of Ms. Densley, and her amazing work as a teacher deserves to be recognized.
Congrats, Ms. Densley. Summer school dates are set. First session, June 11th through July 3rd. Second session is July 8th through July 30th. All students who need a makeup credits will need to register with their school counselor before the end of the school year. School will be held at the New Horizons Center.
Choir tryouts are on May 7th through 9th. Be sure to go check it out.
Seniors, reminder that there's an all-night party at Outer Limits on June 3rd. It's $40 per ticket for all night in advance, or $50 at the door.
Reminder that Lassie tryouts are this week.
Be sure to get out there. Now let's go check out the lunch menu.
What's up, Highland? I'm doing your lunch today. Today, in the main line, there is roasted chicken, potatoes, gravy, and a roll. In the fast food line, there is pepperoni, cheese pizza, double cheeseburger, calzone, and sun chips with Cheetos. In the deli line, there is spicy chicken quesadillas. I'm Mitch for your lunch.
Here's your weather.
Crazy. Let's go see what's going on in Highland Sports.
What's up, Highland? I'm doing your sports today. Tennis is playing Burley High School here, and baseball faces off against Madison in a doubleheader also here. There's also a girls' basketball open gym from 4:30 to 6 p.m. in the main gym.
Here's the random thought of the day.
What's up, Highland? Can you hear me okay? Check 1, 2, 3, let's go. Yep.
Now for James and his decade thought.
Nothing better for a football game than John Mellencamp's Jack and Diane.
Email us before second hour at HighlandRamTV@gmail.com if you want any announcements on the air.
Subscribe to us and click the notification bell to get notified of our new announcements. Don't forget to go over to our second channel, RamTube, where we post great videos along with openers and closers.
Check out our social media. We are on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter under HighlandRamTV.
Thank you for tuning in to RamTV today. I'm Hope and this is Jaden. Have a great day, Ram fam.
I'm on fire. Fireball.